in front of me is iPad Air, and today I would like to show you how you can disable passwords and passkeys autofill. Begin by launching Settings and scrolling down to access Passwords. Then enter your current passcode. Select Password options over here and use the switcher next to autofill passwords and passkeys to switch it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!